Okay, so we just took a taxi to our hotel. Say hi to Mila. Hi, Mommy. And Mr. McCoy is in the car.
Thank you.
And everyone else is in another taxi, but this is the Paris Hotel. It's giving me Paris. It's nice so far. Okay, so we're day two here in Vegas. Say hi, Anaya. You haven't been
Hello.
On my vlog yet. Hi. So this morning we're going to Hell's Kitchen to get brunch, and we're kind of just walking down the strip. It's not that hot, but
it's hot.
It's hot. Yeah. So I'll show y'all what the food and stuff is looking like when we get there. Oh, that's the Paris Hotel. You can kind of see it. But yeah. We're here in Caesar's Palace, all throughout here. Oh, I'm excited. I know it's gonna be good. So this is our food. Well, I got the salmon and like white beans or navy beans, and I also got a mac and cheese side. This is the Tandoori chicken. Yes, tandoori chicken.
And what else is under it?
There are some type of potatoes.
It's really
type of potato. Yeah. It's a tandoori chicken.
Oh, the chicken.
What is that?
Yes.
You got short ribs, right?
I did.
This is
good.
You got
short ribs.
Okay, sorry. I'm going.
I got water.
Oh, and then that's the kitchen right there.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let's
go over my Instagram. Yeah, let's pull that over so we can.
This is our dessert, guys.
We are ready.
Ooh. Y'all got it.
Oh, what's that for?
For Mia. Okay, we're at the water show in front of the Bellagio, and our hotel is right across there, which is pretty cool. Yeah.
By yourself.
today, oh my gosh, it's so loud. But today we're on like a Grand Canyon tour. There's like seven rocks, like monumental rocks, the Hoover Dam, and some other stops that we're gonna see. So it's like an all day excursion. It's like 6 a.m, so I'm kind of tired, even though I'm a morning person. But we all got our matching shirts on. Say hi, Miss Linda.
Hello.
So yeah, we're at the Las Vegas sign. So yeah. This morning we are ATV riding in the dunes in the desert. They had us sign this liability form and it has me a little scared, but it seems like it's gonna be cool and it's like a cool view like over that way. Yeah, just some of the ATVs and we got like matching shirts and turtles. I've been tired like all day low-key after ATV riding, but after ATV riding, we came back to the hotel, showered and stuff. And then we went to go get lunch at the mall. It's called like Planet Hollywood and it's like 5 minutes from my hotel. So that was pretty cool. Lunch was okay. My whole eating experience here has been iffy ever since Hell's Kitchen. It hasn't been as good. So yeah, after that though, we went to the pool and now we're going to go see a Michael Jackson experience, like live experience show. And then we're gonna have a rooftop dinner because it's our last night. So yeah, we're at the Strat, or like the Stratosphere, this pool place. But yeah.
You know it.
So it's officially our last morning or day. Last night went to the Top of the World restaurant. It was very cool. It had a great view, but the food again was not it. And it was like one of those fancy restaurants where you had to spend at least $45. My tab was like $93 and it was not worth it. I don't know. But the view and everything, it was amazing. But the food, not so much. So we were supposed to go out, like all the daughters were supposed to go out last night, but I was just too tired. So honestly, after that, we went back to the hotel and we just fell asleep. And then this morning we had to like pack and, you know, get ready to check out. But they let us leave our luggage there because our flight doesn't leave until 9 p.m. tonight. Well, actually it's delayed. It's delayed until 11 p.m. So we have basically all day to do stuff. So we're gonna go get breakfast. We're getting breakfast at this place called Hash Brown Go-Go, or the Hash House, I think. But it's like really popular, cool brunch place. So we have like a 2-hour wait. So we're just trying to find things to do now before our table gets ready. So we're in a casino, got some Starbucks. And yeah, we're gonna do some more stuff later. So it should be a good last day.
So we are coming into our Piazza San Marco, St. Mark's there. It is smaller than the Piazza in Venice. But in Venice, it is not on the second floor and has a finish line. We've got to keep things out to make it smaller. Most notably, do you have doubt for the silicon?